one out there, folks, with a high of 92. Woo. Get your sunscreen on.
Thanks, Diane. In local news, a drug bust last night carried out by Detective Tyler Burke claimed the life of George Fremont, a man with alleged links to organized crime. This was the conclusion to an ongoing investigation headed up by Detective Burke that was part of a major crackdown on the distribution of illegal narcotics in the area. In a press conference, Police Chief Kepler praised his department for their swift action.
Right now. Bad bitches to the flow right now. Damn girl, just to turn up, so hot in here. Got to turn up. Them guys turn wagon, the girls men wagon. Can't copy your actions, you smashing and flashing. They just simply rehashing. Y'all ready to walk? Y'all ready to walk? I know just what you like. I know your appetite. I'm here to feed you right.